Here are 5 practical ways to deal with hate speech online. Number 1. Report it. Hate speech violates most sites' terms of service, and kids can report people anonymously, so they don't have to worry about being labeled a snitch. Number 2. Block it. While blocking abusive users may be tough for kids on a social level, ignoring the problem won't make it go away. Number 3. Don't share it. Forwarding any form of hate speech is obviously wrong, but it can also get kids in trouble if the offensive content is traced back to them. Number 4. Call it out. Challenge your kids to consider how other people feel and find ways to nurture empathy and compassion. And number 5. Learn more. Hate often stems from ignorance. Media designed for your kids' ages can help them learn about other people's struggles in terms they can relate to. For more tips, visit us at commonsensemedia.org.